As we see in the sixth paragraph, or we could say the fourth last paragraph, Tezopolis's agents basically not only have memory but also have a sense of time and the ability to plan ahead. So if the agent is entering the station, he will seek out the ticket office, stand in line, buy a ticket, and perhaps kill some time watching a street performer. If he is late, he may push his way to the front. Thus, we can say the behavior that is accounted for is a commuter getting late. Hence, we choose option D.